Hello, everyone, and welcome. I'm Ghost, and time to do another speed paint for the finale of Silent Hill 3, which, by the way, you know, be posted immediately following this video, and it was pretty good. I enjoyed it, kind of. The ending was weird. That's all I'm going to say. There'll be another video coming out shortly, so whatever. We'll get to that when we get to it. So without any further ado, I'm going to start painting. So, yeah. I'm going to fast forward it. Obviously, it's a speed paint, so I'll talk to you guys at the end.
birth of paradise, despoiled by mankind. Remember me, and your true self as well. Also that which you must become. The one who will lead us to paradise with blood-stained hands. Thank you.
A cup that overflows with love,
not enough to fill my heart. I want a river full of love, but then I know the holes will still remain. I need an ocean full of love, although I know the holes will still remain.
All right, I think I'm just kind of looking over it now. I think I'm for the most part done here. Wrong. There we go. All right. And last step. Right there. Where can I even put this? It's not gonna like interfere with the drawing. I'm guessing like right here is the best bet. It's too big. Or the area is too small. What? Yeah, I think I'm done here. This looks pretty good, if you ask me, anyway. Like, if you've played through Silent Hill 3, this is basically the boss fight, so... Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll be back soon. Bye.